I'll try this acting thing. And it was interesting, Dee, because I'll tell you what, I thought, well, I must be good. I'm getting all these parts. And I'll never forget going in on a really big audition for a comedy. I think it was Charles in Charge, even. I think that's the show it was. And I had them laughing. I mean, I had them rolling. And I'm going, oh my God, I got this. This was a no-brainer. And then my agent called me and said, no, they were laughing at you, not with you because of your performance. I went, oh my God, embarrassing moment in life, but a learning one. You know, you always have to learn from the things you go through, or you don't grow. So.
What do you find more important, the believability in the character or the script?
For me, the character has to be believable. And what I do is I take that script and I do the best with it that I possibly can. I take their words and I do my best to make them believable for Sheila. And if that means I've got to create some sort of a backstory in my mind to make those things work, that's what I do.